Sam?
Anthony, me and the guys have left a while ago. Where are you?
I'm still at yours.
Obviously. I mean, in which room?
Bedroom. With that, anime painting. Sam's directly above my head. How are you talking to me?
I've got intercoms all over my house. It's sort of broadcasting everywhere. Can you leave, please? We've been waiting for you at uni. I had to leave, and I think Dad's looking for me.
Alright, Sam had the weirdest dream about you.
Oh, okay. Alright, look, there seems to be a misunderstanding. I gotta explain a few things for-
Oh, tell me, who gave you the permission to speak to Sam?
Like, what, this was- Sec, this is real?
Yeah, it's real, you delicate fuck! Now get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, right, and guess what about that thing again? Forget it!
So what are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
Dig
the floor up with your hands? You're gonna jump out the window?
No!
You think you got a choice? Get out of here, we're done! You're not supposed to sleep in my house, you idiot!
Keep in mind that I'm gonna be calling the cops on you when I get out of here, yeah?
Alright, do it! Just get out!
I know it! You always... Listen out for a sec.
Shut up! I'll show you!
Fine.
Okay?
Yeah, fine.
Let me speak!
Alright, go. Yeah.
Fuck! Shit. Okay, now, you see that mirror?
Yep.
Yeah. Now, I want you to reflect on what you've done by far, okay? Behind that mirror is what I think of you.
Think it down.
You see this, Anthony? Can you see? This is what I think of you. Nothing.
What a surprise, Vinny. I can't see a goddamn thing. You usually add something for me. What's up with this?
Yup, we took out the sum all the way to none.
Screw yourself.
Who hasn't? I'm an optimist, believe it or not. I still want you to see, even though you can't anymore. You called me an everlasting bastard when I'm actually ever longingly forgiving.
Alright, let me guess. Fake hope again?
So I'll give you this one last chance.
One last fake hope?
And then
one last fake
take hope. This shot seriously! You wanna die right now, you little shit? Huh? You wanna die right now? An impossible challenge to prove to me if you are the definer or the undefined.
What does that even mean?
You're always asking what, huh? Why don't you try to get in depth, Anthony? Why don't you try to ask, what if I could be amazing? What if I could be definitive?
There is nothing to understand, you lunatic.
You still haven't changed after all this. Anthony, I hate you. You're an antagonist to me, and I am one to you. But that may not be how Sam or the person behind the screen sees you.
You talk way too much, you lifeless cunt.
Lifeless? Life is the parent of quality and quantity. And by far, their magnificent love gave birth to the greatest of creations. Quality created the human, and quantity made a son and a daughter. Now prove to me, okay, in this place that I hate you the most, that you can define what is realistic and what is not. Show me right here, right now, that you can bring pride to your parents. Quantity and quality. Just all so swiftly to form a solution that would define your magnificent future of escaping or not. Rather than giving you a limit to how much time you have left, instead I give you anxiety. Hundreds of faces can be your answers or your questions. Pun. If you want to be done, little one, grab a gun. Shoot the faces and have some fun. Find the key, find the door. Find me, leave, and soar.
Fucking shit, man. What the fuck are you talking about?
A revolver for a person who keeps making mistakes. The amount of chambers in it will point to where you will find the hour, and that hour holds the key.
Thank you.
fine, whatever. Just tell me where Sam is.
I honestly have no idea.
How could you treat your daughter like that? I still don't get it.
She isn't my daughter, by the way.
Pathetic liar.
I never actually said she's my daughter. I was protecting her from you.
From me?
The reason why I kept keeping you away from her was because you were gonna fuck your own sister.
What?
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
Anthony, I tried telling you earlier.
Ma'am, honey, the dean called. Why aren't you in college?
What? Oh, man.
When I see you hanging about anyone.
We fucking slept together that night. Incest,
no,
Sam.
No, wait.
This is incest.
Wait, listen.
It's not unusual to go to sanitize.
This was all your fault, Vincent.
Vincent? I was always in your head, Anthony. Stop it, Godfather. Sorry, Anthony. You mean Vinny?
I'm gonna be sick.
Look, we didn't. I shouldn't have randomly invited everyone to my party. That was a bad move. I know, there wasn't anything personal, Anthony. Sorry. I just found out when Vinny told me a few minutes ago that we were related.
Classic Wade, we gotta talk right now.
Dad, look, the parties were just for legit fun. There were douches that were annoying me, and Vinny slipped a few of his weird drugs to test results.
But I wasn't one.
Yesterday, you were.
Wanted to kill me. You threw me off the lagoon and blew up the windmill. You're an illegal drug dealer.
I'm just an angel investor
who happens to look like one attractive doctor.
Anthony, calm down. Tell me what you knew wasn't real. You just twisted it a bit.
Sam, back to college now. I just...
Look, it'll be alright. Go back to uni and finish.
What time is it?
1234? Why?
You should have done that way earlier. But thanks for wanting to help me out, man. I appreciate it. I really do.
Late for class.